The said students were admitted to the college as diploma students in 2019 and were supposed to graduate in 2021. However, their results have been delayed. In a message read for her by David Bahati, the state minister for trade, education minister Janet Museveni said the government is actively working to expedite the graduation process for these students. Bahati represented the First Lady at the commissioning of infrastructure and the official closure of the teacher training education project.
I've listened to the concern raised by our partners regarding the graduation of the last batch of grade 5 teachers. I'm aware that the Minister of Education and Sports is working hand in hand with the Minister of Finance and Chango University to ensure that the last cohort of NTC graduates receive the academic lodgings as soon as possible. For consideration and management, I particularly note the challenge of habitable accommodation for students at this college and probably in other colleges, lack of health facilities within the college, the issue of capitation of land, which has been mainly because of the resource envelope. We are looking at a number of things and we have limited resource. We believe as NRM that access to education was actually a big problem. And because of that, we made a policy of having a primary school per parish, a secondary school per sub-county, and we also talked about
skill development fund, so it's scaling in non-formal training, allowing youth within 3 to 6 months to get a trade and then to go into industry to support the private sector. We will also continue our investment in 10 vocational training institutes that we are transforming in the same way as this college, not only infrastructure, but the instructors, the pedagogy and all that.
That is why the budget was, that's why you see the again, the next time, the budget was put in hospitals. That's, those are the individuals you see. They want the 22 hospitals, Apache. So we still believe that once the budget is appropriated nicely, education, health, and agriculture should take a big toll.
The result-based management. We have to be result-oriented at all levels.
Under the Teacher Training Education Project, significant improvements were made in facilities at the National Teachers College in Kabale and NTC Mubende, including water and power supply systems, a new gate with a gatehouse, external learning areas, landscaping works, fencing, water harvesting and drainage systems, and the renovation of ICT blocks. Report by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale.